Hello again, everyone. The PieMaster General here, and here we are. A brand new series to go alongside our current running series of Stellaris, Tropico 5, and Super Mega Baseball. We're here. It's not the PieMaster Generals, but we're here in FIFA 18, and we're going to be doing a manager career mode. And we'll be starting England, obviously, the most fleshed out league in the game. Not Premier League, that'd be too easy. We're going to go down to the dregs of the English Football League. And I think, let's see, a lot of old teams here. Who are we going to be? I like the orange kit. I do like the orange kit. Do you know what we're going for? We're going to go for Barnet. Happy with that, Barnet, right. A London team, so we've got a lot of competition we're going to go for. Let's get his name in. Mr. Pie. Let's get his last name. Let's watch who he wear. I'm feeling that he wears a tracksuit, the general. What does he look like though? Old fogey? Should we go for old? Let's go for that distinguished old man look. We'll go for English. That's the best option, I think. And we'll go play on. Let's go for we'll start professional. See how that goes. We'll go form it half length, Sterling. It's fine with that. Default, we'll go put on the European competition, obviously. Draw again, more realistic. That's good. Happy with that. Let's go. Now this is more suited to my style of playing, I think, than Stellaris or Super Mega Baseball. Best spot in the world, football, or soccer. Besiktas have bought Pepe for £15 million. That's a quick start from Real Madrid. Little baldy, 34 years old, 15 million for a 34-year-old fullback or centre back even. That's always gonna happen anyway. 71.5 million pounds. Fortunately, for a few years, Barnet would not be spending 71.5 million pounds on any player, let alone 10 players. We'll probably be spending 100 max. There you go, 59 million pounds for Lacazette. All these transfers obviously happened in real life, this season just gone. No, thank you. Right, and we'll sort the squad out first, and then we'll come back and do a quick overview. And we're back. Right, we've faffed around, we've got some stuff done. Right, so our starting team, playing a 4-5-1 formation with three central midfielders. Steve's in net, we've got Johnson, Nelson, Almeida, Santos, Brindley at the back. Campbell, Rice, Bova, Taylor, Weston, Vohetti, and up front, long striker, Ekindi. Got a decent bench, couple good strikers. Not much depth in this team, really. Let's change that. That looks like it's going to be the best we can do, really. That's it, so we're playing 4-5-1. We've got a youth scout currently out. Looking at Algeria for 3 months. Our scouts are going out in the world looking for any cheap players, really. And we've got our first game of the season, away to Forest Green. I'm feeling the orange. Right, I think we'll go put them in white and black. I'm going to go for orange and black. Everything's good, everything's correct. Form it halves. Yeah, sure. Da-da-da! We're here.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, Alan Smith. Welcome.
Hello,
to
Martin.
Great to be
game. Forest Green Rovers versus Barnet.
Maybe that wouldn't give the supporters too much to shout about this season in terms of going for silverware. I don't think the fans are going to be worried about dropping down a division, but
let's go, Barnet.
One of the mill, an average mid-table finish, perhaps, for both of these sides.
Oh, cheers.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Let's get this ball spread. On Brins.
Convince us that those fullbacks
keep him back.
The radiant forward.
Brindley! Get rid! What the hell is that?
Nice and tight to the three centre halves.
That was out, surely. Oh dear.
Partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Time for a counter-attack, I think.
They're not always household names, the fullbacks, but I think this player obviously has got the potential to be one.
Go, Akindi. The attacking qualities of get past him. These days, but what about this lad? Who's that? He's an out-and-out defender. Damn it. Hard to get past. Look how big he is. Just run past him. Use the big fella up front. Go on. And just give it away immediately. Take a throw in though. Ooh, bit of an overlap. Back post! Woohoo! 15 minutes, Phil Hetty!
Well, a little look of celebration, but inwardly he must be buzzing.
What a ball to the back stick and headed. Mauro Vilhetti, the first goal for the PieMaster General, or Mr. General, as he's now known in this universe. Just got ahead of his marker. Really good header. Here's Taylor. Let's go again.
And here they are on the attack.
Flick it on. Oh my god, what the hell is he doing?
He's presented the ball to the opposition.
Oh no. Run, someone. Come out, goalie. Stop him. Woohoo! What a miss. Well, what a chance for an equal. How close was that? I think the no, got miles wide. Stevens put him off enough, I think.
To Johnson.
Damn it.
Now Brown.
Come on, run. Come on, Johnson. You got to slow him down.
With some danger. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping. Yeah. As he catches the cross. Nelson.
God damn it, Bova.
Murphy. Now James.
Keep him there. Came in with the turn around. The go.
Taylor. And he gives it back to it.
Kick it. Oh. The deflection. Why is that? I'd set him away again. Gotta win these middle headers.
Looking to
nice,
the
nice
play,
one, Rice.
Really. Effort. Straight out over the touchline. Soto. Campbell Rice on the attack here.
Go, Jamal.
Jamal Campbell Rice.
Oh no.
Delivered into the box.
Oh, cleared. Cleared. Tackle. What the hell's going on? Get it. Looking a bit flaky at the back at times. Like this. Pull him down. Don't let him run past you like that. Easy. Bread and butter for the goalkeeper, as they'd say. Bread and butter.
Jamal Campbell Rice.
Ooh, go.
Attacking well here.
Referee!
Easy decision, free kick.
Get him in the book. Oh, what? Oh, that was a booking. We'll take it, though. I don't see you like that at all. But it's our chance for half time to get a decent ball in. Oh, god damn it. Get. Got to win this header. Keep it in the mixer. Shoot! Oh, damn it. God damn it, who was it? Corner. Back stick.
He's put in the corner.
Floated. What the hell was that? All I'm doing, just shoot. Spin. Oh, never mind. Akindi. Half time. Not a bad half. We took the lead 15 minutes in. And we've pretty much dominated apart from one brief lapse where they broke through our lines. Here's the goal.
Campbell Rice. It's a deep cross towards the back post.
Beautiful goal. Let's get straight to everyone's fit enough for the second half. Let's go.
So the referee's happy. The players are in position. The second half gets underway.
Barnet. Come on, Akindi. Do something. bit of skill, bends it. Oh God, didn't quite bend it as I thought he would. He scoops it over the crossbar. It's our chance. Go, go. What on earth was that? Who was that? Taylor, you sack of uselessness. Though Hayes has been our best option down the side. Run. Low ball. Get a low. Oh my God. You can tell the difference between playing as Premier League teams and playing to a Bloody League 2 team. Ball just flies anywhere it wants to. Long overdue, you feel this change. The side that's behind. The switch of tactics now. Keep him pinned in. There was danger, but he's cleared it. Ah, let's try stretchers now. Nelson should have it covered. Keep it in. Give it to Brins. Richard Brinley, I think. It was Brinley, at least.
Now it's Weston. These two have got a great understanding.
Get the overlap. Passing. Oh, cheeky little chip. Kinney's in. No one's helped. Shoot! How'd I miss? How on earth do you miss that? Oh, what? Good God. How'd I miss? What's going on? I have no idea. Oh, Noble for Traore. Substitutions. Who's on the bench? We'll put Akpro on. We'll put Shumbatoon. That'll do. Double sub. Get after him, Johnson. Ooh, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Phil Hetty. Back post is open. Touch. Pass. Shoot. Oh. Referee. I don't believe that didn't go out. I don't believe that didn't go out at all. Faster, faster, faster. Oh, what? Damn it. Never mind. Take it back. It didn't go out. We want VAR. VAR. VAR.
It's looking good, this move.
Got to win that second ball. Oh, no. Change the centre half. Right, get everyone on. Double sub. Akbrak Pro. And some other maniac. Shumbatoon. Shumbatoon.
Liam Noble.
Well, look, they're attacking now. Brinley sauces stuff out. Good tackle though. I capped it. No, it wasn't. Spot too soon. Get rid of it. Flick it on. Run. Get it. Rice, you puff. Big Rice Puff Crispy. What was it? Rice Crispy? Rice Puff? I don't know, but it's... Oh my God. Get to it. Get to it and get it down that damn line. Keep hold of it, the damn thing. Oh my God, get it. Right, run, Vilhetti. That's what you're there to do. Cut back. Ooh. That's enough time to keep it down here, I think. Silky, silky ball. Corner. I'll take that. I should do it. Blow the whistle. Woo! Great start.
Put down a marker. I think
we'll take that. A rather drab affair, but we'll take the 1-0. For Hete of the only goal. Few 2-2s and today 3-0 for Luton, 3-1 for Wickham.
English Football League 2.
2-0 for Swindon team. Looks like our next game is going to be the Carabao Cup. One of two domestic competitions available to us, but we're playing a team that are two leagues above us, Birmingham City. yellow, orange and blue not clash, I'd play the same squad. We're back shortly when we kick off. Here we go, here we go, here we go. In the English League Cup. I haven't played at home yet. Let's go defensive because Birmingham obviously have a better team than we do, considering they are two whole leagues above us. But we will put up a good fight. Let's just knock it around. Nice and easy. Not right at the bloody Birmingham player. That's a great interception. Oh no. Get after him. Bring him down, bring him down, bring him down. There we go. Come on, Akindi. He didn't do anything in the last match. It's all about wingers. Never mind.
Good work, really. Get. Read the intention of the pass.
Oh my goodness. Good play. Tackle. Until they got that challenge in. Really
strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. And Sue.
Easily dealt with.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Get off him. Harass him, harass him.
He might do. There's some pressure on him. Jonathan Grounds.
Steaming over. Tackle. Right. What can we do with it? What? Just give it away immediately. That's what we can do. Win it. Brins.
And it's Weston.
We've got to frustrate them.
He's coming forward with some danger.
I'm hoping having three in the middle will do, just clog up the midfield with players.
Taylor. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Uh-oh. He's beaten to the run for it. Nicely dealt with though. Bring it out nice and easy. Bring it to the middle.
Here's Taylor.
Oh, that's close. Kindy.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Run! Knock it under him! Get it! Oh my god! What are you doing? How did you hit the crossbar? Look at that! Did he save it? He did save it with his little fingers. God damn it! That was almost a brilliant goal.
In goes the corner. Oh, that's good defending.
Oh no. Get back, get back. He just did me. My fullback, my winger trying to stop him.
Possibly.
Oh, get lost, referee. You're a joke, man. You're a bloody joke. Get rid.
And the save is made by the goalkeeper.
Take your time, Stevens. No one's up in that half of the pitch yet. Uh-oh, that's a big mistake. Big mistake. Got too aggressive.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Counter-attack, football. If Kindy can hold it up long enough. Oh, my God. A bit of miscontrol there. Gives us a chance to get towards our box. Come on, Bover. Get in there.
That's not a problem for the defender. He can deal with it easily.
What attempt that was going to be.
Timely challenge.
Get the wrong side, what are you doing? To be fair, they are playing players that are championship standard-ish. Alright, there's the overlap, that's what we need. Where's Akindi?
It's looking good from their point of view.
Advantage played, ooh.
This is an opportunity.
Get him off!
Referee!
Okay. Let's go for back post. That's not even front post, is it? God, what was that?
Advice for
what? Gotta slow him down. He just jumped over you.
Delivered into the box.
Win it.
Miscued really with the header. Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Let's get to half time. 0-0 is a good enough result for me. I'll take it. We've probably been the better team, to be honest. We hit the crossbar. That's the best thing we've done. Can make an early change. Tear can come off. We'll put Shomaton into the middle of that three.
Good action in the English League Cup in the first 45 minutes.
Good action. Starts now. Yeah, that's a downright live good action.
In that first half, they'll be delighted. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Just moving the opposition.
Come
around.
On. Maybe quick passes. Let's try this out. Triangles. Damn it.
Good way to nick the ball back.
Can't do passing thinking. Good enough. Oh, there we go. Hold it.
To put them in front.
Shoot!
Well, it's a nice bit of skip. Oh! Goal is a crucial goal.
Is that it? We did it. Who the hell is that? The crowd are going silent.
For the underdogs, a joyous moment.
It's a brilliant moment. What they've got to do is calm down now and settle and make sure they don't give away anything silly.
What? Who scored? Ruben Bova.
So the first goal.
Nifty little pass from McKinney. And Barnet found themselves 1-0 up away. Well, it's a municipal stadium, but it's St Andrews in Birmingham. Just found themselves 1-0 up. So a tough first half. And now Birmingham have been peeled up. Oh, I don't know what the word for that is. Ripped apart. Not even ripped apart. Sliced apart.
On the transfer front, this is big news.
It Neymar to Barnet.
He is on the move. He has moved to Paris Saint-Germain.
Nope, not Barnet.
Well, you could argue maybe they put all
the Paris of London, they might say.
From the moment the cross left its foot.
Oh my God, what? For the free kick. For what? They go booking for that? You got booking for that, referee?
Well, I think
shocker.
I mean, on another day,
that was never a yellow card. Really never, ever a yellow card. Oh no. Come on, Stevens. Ooh, saved. Get rid. What a great out ball that was. Oh, he's away. Phil Hetty. Grounds can't keep up. What a shocking cross that was. Shoot. Make it force a save. Oh, never mind. Oh, let's pick up the pace now.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Able to cut that out.
Easily dealt with.
Well, it will be a throw-in.
I'll take
a
throw-in.
Well, they're still trailing.
Get a Brock.
Something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick.
Growls can't deal with him now. Turn back on yourself. Oh, too weak. Subs. We need subs. Nope, not resume match. Substitutions. Who's on the bench that can do some of it. Probably shouldn't put two strikers on the bench. I don't know why I've got that. I need one more set of mid. Can play in with three of them as opposed to the two normal ones.
And the manager, Alan, is
let's get the goal score off.
Here. Substitution will take place. He's played really well. He's a thorn in the side of those opposing defenders and took his goal really well. Attacking now.
Got to keep him out. Keep him out. Oof.
So now a goal kick.
I thought I'd go with a penalty because I thought I didn't win the ball at all then. In the header.
And Weston.
Go for Hetty, you got grounds on his heels here.
Into the attacking third. Well then it goes.
Good ball.
And the ball knocked away long.
Shoot! Ooh. Leave it, leave it. Take the corner.
Who
the hell is that coming off? Ketton Buffold.
Well, they are behind. So it is a corner that's too close to the goal.
Kieftenbeld.
Very impressive, the support for this team.
Oh, that was close.
Could be quite so impressive.
Gotta win it.
Themselves.
Get there.
Yeah, they're doing their bit. The supporters, they really are. So just wonder whether it can
get after it.
Onto those players down on the pitch.
6 minutes remain.
And there's still a chance
for a cup
here.
Upset.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
McKinney turns.
Jeez.
The ball's loose.
Goal, but he couldn't hold it.
Akpro. Twisting and turning. Twisting and turning. Oh, what a goal. The boos rain down St Andrews and Akpro. Balls his way through the centre of the defence and drills it underneath the goalkeeper. Jean-Louis Akpro.
A lot of us outside didn't fancy him too much at the start here.
We'll go defensive for the last couple of minutes. That'll do it.
And there it is. It is over.
Well then, Captain. Oh, there's a travelling Barnet fans. 2-0 winners here. 7 out of 7 shots on target. And we're back off that 2-0 win against Birmingham. We finally have our first home game of the season against Luton Town, where once again we'll be playing in that orange strip. I'm going to do what I did last time, put another central midfielder onto the bench, because we play with three instead of the usual two. Who the hell is that for us, number five? Giant. Here we go, first home game. Sun's out in London in August, I think. Let's do it though. Let's go attacking. Let's get right at these Lutoners. On the lineup for the home team. He looks as though the manager's set up a team here. Whatever happens, we're not going to be beaten today. Fair, the kids are clashing more than I thought they would.
I hope it's not a dull affair this, because we've seen these managers set up teams in the past and just concentrated.
Playing a Kindy. It's his chance for a goal. Oh, denied again. Last week against Birmingham and this week against Luton. God damn it, Akinde. Where the hell is that ball going?
A chance to break away now on the counter. Sheer. Oh, the counter attack was on and it's come to nothing.
Well won back. Go up, Johnson. Go. Johnson.
Good position for the cross.
Akinde all alone. Oh, he's done it. Finally.
Change.
10 minutes. 10 minutes into the game. Ball out to Johnson. Great cross in. He loses his mark at number three. Almost gets saved, but John Akinde has his first goal of the season.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
John Akinde. Luton rocked in the first 10 minutes, and here they come again. Kinde's charging at the defence now. His blood's up. You can sense the frailties at the back. Come on, Barnettos. Oh, I've been turned so easily. Stevens! Get up! Oh. Get rid. Breathe. Breathe. How's that? What? How's that there throwing? Linesman. That was almost an instant reply from Luton, but now Vahetti's away with a gigantic touch of a bloody baby elephant. Gives it right back to him. I just passed it to him. Easily dealt with. Never mind. Put it right in, back in the air. They get this game back under control. We took the lead and then all of a sudden Luton have come out all guns blazing. Get up!
Coming on strong, looking to
play him in. Bulver's in. God damn it. Bulver! Work it in, boys. First touch. Takes my way. Akinde. Flick it. How do you miss a net? How on earth do you miss the net from there? Oh no, he saved it. I take it back, Akinde, I'm sorry. We're on to it. Hit it on the half volley. God. Oh, never mind. Deflected. That's definitely not coming back to me. Oh, what a tackle. Get up there, Brindley, come on. Don't be scared. Whip it in. Sneak in the back post. Oh. Another corner. Oh my god, what on earth was that? What the frig hell was that? Not for a throwing. Too much power is the understatement of the friggin' century, Martin. Take it slow. 5 minutes for half time. Dummy throw. Clever girl. How do you kick it into his shin? God. Oh, I thought I was in. That was so close to going in. Just harass them. Keep them out. Don't get out of time from nothing's happened. Maybe the corner's stacked up eventually for added time, but get it out of here. There we go. 1-0. Akinde with his first goal of the season. Really bad. Should probably be about 3 or 4 them up, if we're being brutally honest. But let's try and get another early goal. Looking at a few overlaps.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
Keep it tight. Get it in. Almost got it to the back post again.
Stopping that attack. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Oh my god, that's going to be a yellow card. Might be 2 yellow cards for 2 different fouls.
He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Run, Phil Hetty. Oh, come on, you can beat him. You can beat him. Back post. Middle. Akinde. Where did the big man come from? Celebrate, you idiot. What the hell is that meant to be? What's he doing? But the Barnet fans go wild. Akinde, look at him charging. There he is, by number 6. Just toe pucks past the goalie. Second goal of the season, second goal of the game. And Barnet are now 2 goals to the good.
James Collins.
I thought he did get booked for that earlier foul.
Got it back again. Steered through.
Get across to him. Ooh, get. A well-timed slide from me there, I have to say. Johnny Mullen and Ollie Lee coming on for Cuthbert and Ray over here. Get it out. Goalie's ball that. Why did you do that? Unnecessary corner given away by our goalie. That was a shocking clearance, get to it. What the hell? Get it! Damn it! Let's bring Fong Guk on. That was a shocking defending. Well, they had a great header, a great cross, it was a terrible defending from Barnet. Ruining Akinde's day here. Oh, the big fella's in. No, he's not.
James Collins.
Don't give away a foul. He's put right in the middle between both centre halves. Crossbar, get lost, get it out. Woohoo, that's close. Treading in water here. We need that goal, we need that 2 goal lead back. Because Luton looked dangerous. Get it out. Right, now I've got some room. Use your speed. There we go. There we go. There we go. Chip it. Oh, why did I try and chip him a header? I was offside anyway, never mind.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
I was furious with myself then. Yo, Hetty, get it, get after it. No time to jog around now.
It's been a thrilling contest this, and we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters.
Where the hell's Rice at? losing their stamina. They've been great. Help. Yeah, all help me. Come into this ground, one of the best atmospheres. There he is. They've not disappointed. Great balling. Oh, that dummy. How did I imagine that by accident? How did dummy shot by accident? Got to win it. Keep it down here. They can't score if we've got the ball in their half. There's Fonguk. It's a good cross. So the corner to come. Corner kick. What a good player we knew he was before the game started. Who? He's just emphasized that in this performance. I don't know, but good ball. Oof. Where's he pointing at? That was close. Who headed it? I can't see it. Great camera work. Oh, overlap. Akinned. Nope, he's not there, but someone else is. It's a goal. It's three. It's Bolver again. Wash and go. Look at that little smile. Well, disappointment for the I thought Akinned was going to get that. There he is there in the middle. Oh, he runs backwards, that's why. Nutmegs. Barnet, Barnet, Barnet. It's going to be the whistle now, surely, referee. Woohoo! And the referee blows for one last time. A temporary scare at home at 2-1, but male toilet is right there. There's Akinde with his first chance, but Akinde with two. Bova, man of the match as well, 9.4, covered quite a lot of the pitch. Barnet march on. Results 3-2, 1-0, 2-1. Massive results there. Gosh, they scraped through. We got the biggest margin of victory. 3-1. Let's just simulate to the next match, and that'll be the end of the video. We'll go through the league and all that good stuff. PSG have signed Harry Kane. Akinde is not for sale. £500,000, a lot of money, but he's not for sale. Maybe not till the winter transfer window, perhaps. Harry Kane's a PSG player. Where's financial fair play out in this universe? Right, so up next we have Crew away, but first let's look at the league table. League 2, Wickham and Barnet and Cambridge all only teams to win both the games. Wickham top by, oh, by goal scored. Let's go to our... see our objectives. We haven't looked at these at all. So, overview. So, they want to keep a streak of at least 85% attendance in 5 consecutive home matches. We're on 1 out of 5. Finish mid table, currently second. And finish season with 2.6 million unspent allocated funds. We're currently at £969,000. You want us, within 2 years, have at least one player from the academy signed in the first season. Play at least 50% of the games in the next season. Which is around 32 in the FA Cup. That's it. That's all objectives. We could do that. How's our scout doing? Nothing yet. Currently in Algeria. Is that expenses? Oh, scout network. Never mind. See this new feature, FIFA 18. Oh my god, there he is. What's this crazy stuff? Well, I've got a shirt of Campbell Rice in my office. That took him a long time to say that bloody sentence. What is he blabbing on about? We'll go for 1 year. For Hivit. Benjamin Hivit. I'm assuming he's Danish from AGF, looks like. Aarhus. Aarhus. Yep, happy for him to go on loan for 1 year. Can I do anything? Pay, he's on a grand a week. He wants to play, he wants to pay 800. That's fine with me. Whatever, skip that. that'll do it. Till next time. If you liked, please comment, subscribe, all that good stuff down below. And we'll see you when we play Crew Away.